Knock, knock. Who's there? Water. Water who? Water is healthy for you.
It's just a shit. Yeah. 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 It's just a shit.
Good afternoon and good evening, wherever you at in the part of the world. About Life Fam, today's video, you know what today is. It is Thirsty Thursday. So what happens on Thirsty Thursday? I always come up with a cool little drink. But since we starting the year off and we still trying to be on that healthy kick, guess what? Yes. This is one for your health, because you know health is wealth. So, let's get into it. Say yeah. Right about life, fam, what you see here is a lemon. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to give it that nice breakdown. So the juices be all locked in. With the juices locked in, when you go to bust it open, it'll gush. Nothing like the gush. Say yeah. Boom. Boom. So what you want to do is just cut the slice. See that gush? I told y'all. You're gonna get that gush. So, boom. Just wanna drop a slice in your cup. Some water. I don't have my Essentia water, but the next best, Aquafina. So y'all wondering what I'm doing. So what I'm doing and demonstrating is the benefits of warm water in the AM, in the morning. Boom, fill it up like such. Let's go. So we're going to put it in the microwave. Say about, how long should we put it in there? We're gonna let it warm up about 2 minutes. Now, the benefits of drinking warm water in the AM is that it helps the food in your stomach to digest faster, and it also helps stabilize your metabolism. As well as women, listen to this very close. If you are having those menstrual cramps, drink hot water on an empty stomach with a slice of lemon in it, and it'll help those menstrual cramps. And I'll also put a list of the benefits in the video so y'all be able to see that there are benefits to drinking warm water in the AM. Warm water in the AM gets you going. On an empty stomach though. You gotta drink it on an empty stomach with a lemon. Cause you know I care. So I'm trying to get everybody there. There meaning let's be healthy and let's just choose healthy things and decisions that'll help keep us healthy for as long as we can possibly exist, right? Four, three, two, one. Yeah. Boom. All right. So this is what we looking like. Down a little bit. You really don't have to do this because if you look close, you see where the water is causing the lemon to separate itself into the water. Yeah. Y'all ready for the taste? Let's go. Y'all ready for the taste? Let's taste. Look at the beard. Yeah. Oops, there it is. Look at here. New merch on the way. Boy, look at here. So, by you drinking warm water, what it does, it helps the body to stabilize itself and your blood circulates a lot faster. So let's toast to us. It helps with colds, lung congestion, yeah. And, of course, your skin. It helps beautify your skin. So, the amount of water that you should drink a day is 1.5 liters. No more than that. You know how people say, oh, you should drink a gallon of water a day. You do not want to deplete a lot of the natural nutrients in your body. You need them. You don't want to get rid of them. So about life, fam, like, share, subscribe. I want to welcome our new subscribers and just let them know health is wealth. So drink your warm water first thing in the morning and then that other protein weight loss shake that I had made in another video. I say the warm water first. Think about it. The Chinese, or let's just say in the Asian community, you notice how they drink warm, hot, well, not so much. Well, I guess you say hot / warm water, right? Because it helps your body. And it also, last and maybe least, but get rid of those toxins. Man, just think, when you feel good, you look good,
You glowing and everything is flowing. Yeah. All right, about life, fam. Like Russell Simmons said, I want to thank y'all for coming out. God bless y'all and have an awesome day. And let's get to the wealth with the good health.
Thank you.